Watch this TikTok hacks for iPhone users. Don't need to swipe for next video.
Here's another.
Open settings, then accessibility. Look for voice control, turn it on. Click customize command. Tap create new and set command next video. Next, tap on action and set it for run custom gesture. Create swipe up gesture. Tap application. Set it for app TikTok. Open TikTok and say next no need to swipe up.
Excuse me, ma'am.
What?
What do you do for a living?
All right, babe, I'm going out.
Follow us.